Here the mantis is eating the moth from the tail to the head. Needless to say, it's probably a slow, painful death for this common house moth.